quarterbacks, that's got to be a good feeling. You have been running strong throughout most of the race in a comfortable third-place position. This incident in turn four, and then we have a late restart, and you're in the lead. What's going through your mind at that point?
I couldn't believe it spun out. I said, yeah, I think I can win this one now.
You know, a lot of drivers say that when you're at the end of a race, they start hearing everything clunking away in the car and all kinds of noises. Did you have that syndrome out there in the last couple laps?
Well, the last 10 laps, I had no brakes at all, so I was just hanging on.
Line in the 38.